The Knoxville Civic Auditorium and Coliseum adding walk-through metal detectors to their entrances. This in an effort to make the building more safe, of course. They'll start being used for all public events this weekend. Officials with the Knoxville Civic Auditorium and Coliseum asking people to arrive early for more time to get through the new screening process. They also ask to reduce the number of items you bring in to help shorten that screening time.